Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Another question from the road, and this is one that kind of stumped me when they asked it. No one had ever asked it before. When we use subtotals, data subtotals at each change in customer, I have the subtotals here. Of course, we get the group and outline buttons over there, and I always talk about how the number 2 button is a great view of the data. Number 3 shows all the detail rows, but number 1, it's kind of silly. I don't even understand the purpose. Who would add subtotals just so we can see a grand total? And someone said, well, why don't you get rid of the number 1 button? And, you know, obviously you can't right click it or anything like that. But it turns out what we need to do is select everything from the grand total row all the way up to the top, and then do data, group, and then ungroup. And what it does is it gets rid of the outermost level. And now we just have 2 buttons. The 1 shows us the customer totals, the 2 shows us the detail rows. Much less confusing if you're handing the spreadsheet off to someone else. Just teach them to use those 2 buttons. I want to send thanks out to Matthew in Birmingham. Matthew dropped me an email after he figured out how to do that. So, thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.